G'day, it's Burgs for Pro Guitar Shop. Trying to do his best Randy Rhoads. Haven't played that stuff for years and obviously needs some brushing up. But I'm hoping I'm getting the message through about this amazing CSP104 Distortion Plus hand-wired from MXR. You can see that it has the desired effect. This is one cool pedal that harks back to the 70s, as used by fellas like Randy Rhoads and others, and it does an amazing job of pushing a clean amp or even a slightly fattened amp into that classic sonic territory. So here's the clean sound from our Charvel San Dimas through to the clean channel of a Fender Supersonic LTD with the fat switch engaged, so it's slightly dirty, the bridge sound. All right, let's have a go of the MXR with distortion at around noon and output at 3 o'clock. Now you can use the output as much as the distortion to get your required tone. The output will have an effect on the front end of the amp as well. Clean sound. So you can see that it injects a little bit of treble goodness courtesy of its germanium clipping. Have a listen to the neck pickup. Really works in conjunction with the distortion to get that sound that we all know and love. I'm going to come back the distortion off for something a little less confronting. That's the MXR Distortion Plus. You can find this pedal at proguitarshop.com. Thank you for watching. Just have a good time. See ya.